Thank you for that. An urgent manhunt is underway for a man who police say sexually attacked a 17-year-old girl in the Soundview section of the Bronx. It happened around 11:30 Monday morning in a building near the intersection of Rosedale and Watson Avenues. Police say the suspect pushed the victim into a room and punched her in the face before raping her. She was taken to the hospital in stable condition.
Mayor Adams and the Department of Correction Commissioner now pushing back.